Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you want to see my upcoming new tutorials, please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This is the first episode about JavaScript basics. JavaScript is a text-based programming language used both on client-side and server-side that allows you to make a web page interactive. Now, let's begin our course by opening my GitHub account. I have provided a link to my GitHub account in the description below, or you can visit this link and you should see many different folders. Each folders have end and start. You can use this end folder if you want to see the end result, or if you want to follow along with me, you can use this start folder. For this course, I will use Google Chrome as my browser and Visual Studio Code as my text editor. They both are free to download if you want to use them, or you can simply use your own browser and text editor which you are comfortable with. Now, let's get started. So first, let's clone this repository. Click on code and copy this link. In the desktop, you can create a new folder. I will call it JavaScript. Now open this folder in your text editor. You can open the terminal by clicking on View, Terminal, and here you can type git clone and paste the URL. Then we will see lots of files and folders over here. Today we will add JavaScript code to a web page. So open the first folder and here you will see end and start folder. Use end folder if you want to see the end result, but for now open start and index.html. Working on JavaScript is easy. All we need to do is add script tag in HTML, and inside the script tag we can add as much JavaScript code as we want, but for now let's alert hello world over here. To check the preview, open your project folder and you can drag and drop index file in the browser. Now you can see hello world in the alert box. Most people prefer to use external JavaScript file, main.js for example. Here let's alert two messages, message 1 and message 2. Now this main.js need to be imported in index.html, so open that file. First, remove this old script tag, and to import, we have to use script tag with src attribute. And inside this src attribute, we have to write main.js. Now, refresh the site, and you should see the alert message for message 1 and message 2. Great! This is the end of this session. In the next session, we will learn to comment on the code in JavaScript. Feel free to comment below if you have any question. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. If you want some hosting companies, you can check the link below. Thank you and see you soon.